plays like this when the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is a quarterback that's usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
Now a first carry for... as he stopped behind the line of scrimmage.
Okay, even just being nice, the last two plays were not very good offensively. So if you're the play caller, was it the team's execution or was it strategy? If it was execution, you continue to call the game the way you're calling it. But if it's strategy, change up what you're doing and figure it out.
Third and long, it's Newton. And it's going to be incomplete. Sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge, and it's going to bring up fourth down.
Well, we quit counting yardage on that one, didn't we? That was truly third and a mile, wasn't it?
It was. I thought they might just go underneath, but they didn't. They wanted to get the first down.
Yeah, they tried to pick up the huge chunk unsuccessfully. I'm with you. I would have tried to take some yardage just to gain some field position.
Now a man who subbed in for Andy Lee down the stretch last year, Michael Pilardi, to kick it away. They'll kick it away after a three and out on the rush comes and they block it. Drive, block, punt.
And for one team, it's a good mark, and for the other, not so good. And this is why special teams coaches are like designated hitters to me. They don't get very many opportunities. They need to maximize when it comes their way.
And he is...
Start the regular season by selecting your season goal.
When I see through optics, transform the wisdom. Watch me use my prophets, get them on the list. And I've been on a mission.
And I really can't take it no more. I've been fighting temptations, my Lord. I'm young and I'm restless. And I really can't help it. I never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. Tell me, Lord, can you help me? I said, Lord, can you help me?
Everybody got fights, yeah, but wouldn't know what good advice was till they leave him lifeless.
Hello, everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. In today's game, we have a matchup of two QBs who have seen each other plenty of times in the NFC South. It's Cam Newton versus Drew Brees. With that, it's time to hook up with our commentators in the booth. We turn it over to Brandon Guyton and Charles Davis.
Okay, Larry, we are just south of historic Pioneer Square at CenturyLink Field in the beautiful city of Seattle, Washington. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up with the Carolina. Panthers. What we can see of the ball appears to be teed up and ready to go. And off we go from Seattle. It's a short kick, taken at the 15. First down is Brees. It's brought in here by Willie Snead. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. An early statement on the game's first play. 18 yards and a first down. So the offense has it first and 10. Now Breeze. Caught by Snead over the middle. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he'll be taken down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A good pickup there of 20 yards. They'll run for the first time with Mark Ingram. And now running right through it. And inside the 20 before he's brought down. 11 more on that one and another first down. Into the red zone. It's Breeze. Snead's got it. And they'll lose yardage here. Knocked back to the 19-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of a yard, and it'll be second down.
Too much east-west, not enough north-south. Got to get upfield, don't you?
They just kept stringing him out. Before he knew it, he had hit the sideline. So first and second down went in the wrong direction. They'll try to do better here on third and 13. Now Breeze on the bootleg. And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. Call it a pickup of 7, and that's going to make it fourth down. Now on fourth down, we've got a whistle here and a timeout. They'll have 2 remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. And he's got it. It's caught in the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. Willie Snead.